I think I understand why the little birds are attracted to the water there. There's water coming out, and I can see somebody just took a shower, and warm, steamy water is coming out of there. So that's like a little hot springs, natural hot springs water, I guess. Oh, there's a fat little squirrel back to get some more nuts. So it's starting to snow again. I think I heard we are expecting another four to 6 inches tonight, between tonight and tomorrow. And Monday and Tuesday, I think with the wind chill, if it's correct, it's supposed to be 50 below zero. So that's pretty damn cold. We'll have to see if it really gets that cold. You can see all the little birds down there against the house. A lot of cardinals around here. There's one right there. Must be several little families of them. Anyway, this is taking down the tree weekend. I've got almost all the ornaments off except what's on the top that I can't reach. The lights are coming off next. So I've been packing up boxes, putting them back in the basement, getting all of our Christmas stuff, putting it away. Here's my pickle ornament, so I'll probably, I've got two more of them in my desk over here, so I'll just keep this one downstairs. But then comes the giant task of getting this outside and then vacuuming the floor. It's just starting to dry out now, so probably the best, I think they pick up, our garbage collection is on Monday morning, so we'll get it out and they'll take it then. In years past, we just put it in the backyard, and the little birds and other little creatures or whatever, they like to live in there. They sleep in there and whatever. It probably is protection for the winter, but I'm not sure if Steve wants to take it into the backyard this year or just let them take it. My son wants to burn it, which it would make a tremendous fire. Pines burn so fast with all the sap in it, but I don't know. It would be kind of like a Vikings ending. A lot of stuff to pack up. I've got most of it done. These are my last few boxes, and then the guys will have to tip the tree over. It's kind of like cow tipping. Is that what I heard? We'll tip it over and take it out the front yard, out the front door here. My son just took the snowblower yet again over the driveway. So I think it's just starting to snow again, little sputtering snows. Quite a bit of it out there. It's really a tremendously cold and wet winter so far. Sometimes we wouldn't even get much snow, but we're sure making up for it this year. So, our first Christmas is almost over.